Henry Kissinger, one of the most influential secretaries of state, has died at the age of 100. Kissinger was the top U.S. diplomat for two presidents. He was also a controversial and central figure in U.S. foreign policy in the latter half of the 20th century. He was involved with American policy during the Vietnam War, often criticized for American stances, and remained active in national security, especially with China, for more than 70 years. He died at his Connecticut home yesterday.